These are dark times. Our world has faced no greater threat than it does today. There have been disappearances, murders, but I say this. Your ministry remains strong. We will keep the people safe.
I believe you know our guest, Miss Charity Burbage, lover of muggles and all their ways. Enough, Nagini.
What news?
The Order has learned that we have infiltrated the Ministry. They are moving him tonight. There have been too many mistakes where Harry Potter is concerned. Tonight, I will kill Harry Potter in person.
Everybody ready?
Once we get to the Burrow, you'll be safe.
And if anyone attacks us on the way, with us all disguised as you, Death Eaters will never know who the real one is.
Hold tight, Harry! Look out! Hold tight, Harry!
Hagrid!
He's coming round. Harry. Harry, are you all right?
What? Where am I? Where's Hagrid? What about Voldemort?
It's all right, Harry. Hagrid's fine. And the Order's put protective charms on the burrow. We're safe. For now.
I shouldn't be here. I'm putting everyone in danger.
Careful! You can't rush after what you've been through.
Besides, we can't go anywhere till after the wedding.
What wedding?
Bill and Fleur. We would have told you, but you've been sort of unconscious. You'd better get ready, mate.
You can't expect him to go to the wedding like this. Just take your time, Harry. Make sure you're all right.
Ron's right. If I can't go to a wedding, how am I supposed to find the other horcruxes? Dumbledore's gone. We have to finish what he started. We have to destroy Voldemort.
I've been wondering. Voldemort, you know who, hid his soul in Horcruxes, right? And two have been destroyed, right? Do you think he knows that part of him is dead?
I don't care. Let's just find the other four and destroy what remains.
Can we talk about this later, please? We shouldn't spoil Bill and Fleur's big day.
Hello. Hello, nice to see you.
Seems Looney runs in the jeans.
Who is that?
Luna's father, Xenophilius. We should say hello. He supported Harry all through the summer when the prophet's been ignoring the truth. Besides, it might be the last chance we get to speak to Luna. It's strange, thinking everyone will be back at Hogwarts without us.
I hope there's cake. I haven't had wedding cake in forever.
They've certainly put on quite a spread.
I know.
Hello, Mr. Lovegood.
Ah, I trust you know, Mr. Potter, that we at the Quibbler fully supported Dumbledore during his lifetime, and in his death, support you just as fully.
Thanks. Is Luna with you?
She lingered in that charming little garden. Such a glorious infestation of gnomes. Or, to give them their correct name, the Gernumbly Gardensi. You might want to congratulate Mr. Weasley on them. He was looking for you just now.
Thanks. Yeah, I will. Ron, do you know where your dad is?
Try casting 4 points.
Friend of mine went to Beau Baton.
Really? If I'm honest, I'm surprised to hear she's marrying a Weasley.
Mr. Weasley, did you want to speak to us?
Yes I did. You see, it turns out that Dumbledore left you things in his will.
Huh. All of us?
Yes. To you, Ron, he left his Deluminator. To Hermione, his copy of the tales of Beedle the Bard. And to you, Harry, he left the snitch you caught in your first Quidditch match. He also left you the sword of Godric Gryffindor. But the Ministry is insisting the sword wasn't Dumbledore's to give away. Not that it matters, because no one can find the sword anyway.
Did he say what these were for?
I'm afraid he didn't. Now, why don't you pop those up to your rooms and come down to the party? We have a wedding to celebrate, don't we?
My mum used to read me the tales of Beedle the Bard.
How are children's stories supposed to help us find the Horcruxes?
Dunno. Maybe Dumbledore just wanted to cheer us up.
Do you think all these things are a clue?
There's supposed to be fireworks before the wedding.
The Ministry has fallen. The Minister of Magic is dead. They are coming.
Yeah.
Hufflepuff!
Get to the blood traitor!
Retain us!
Where are we?
We're in London. Shaftesbury Avenue. We need to change. Here, I packed some things in case of emergency.
You reckon any of the people here could be Death Eaters?
How would the Death Eaters know we were here?
They've known where we were every other time. And the Muggle News is full of natural disasters. But you know what that really means, though. Death Eaters.
I brought your invisibility cloak, Harry. I thought it would be useful.
You think everyone's all right? The wedding?
Most of the Order was there. They'll look after everyone. Do you really think there could be Death Eaters here?
Best to be sure, isn't it?
You think we could get away with doing that? Is it that time already? Been so jumpy since all this stream.
I came across that recipe in a magazine. It's gorgeous.
Only a pan now, you piper! Only a pan!
He's not a Death Eater. I just want to get it all over and done with.
I'm so sorry. Next time, why don't you pack your own jeans?
I didn't know we were coming. Did I? I never was any good at divination.
It doesn't take divination. It's about planning. We'll need to plan if we're to get through this.
The newspaper salesman is a muggle.
Yeah, well, we can't be too careful. What about that woman over there? Did you check her out?
Been so jumpy since all this strange storm.
New restaurant just opened, now under new management.
Have you seen it? Maybe you could come out tomorrow.
Oh yeah, he left me in the and then I said to him,
She's not a death.
Harry's still got the trace on him. Maybe that's how the Death Eaters keep finding us.
The trace breaks when you turn 17. And Harry's not been near any Death Eaters for them to try and put it back on.
Well, something's giving away where we are.
The woman with the sign is a muggle too.
Looks like we've lost those Death Eaters then. So, where do we go from here? The Leaky Cauldron?
Too dangerous. If Voldemort's taken over the Ministry, none of the old places are safe. Let's sit over there. We can work out what to do next.
What do you think, Harry? Harry? Finding us.
We need to apparate away from here.
Yeah, but where can we go? Criminal place. Didn't expect to come here again. You think it's safe?
Wait!
No! What was that?
It must be one of the jinxes the Order used to protect the house.
I didn't think Death Eaters could get into Grimmauld Place.
No. But then they weren't supposed to know we were moving Harry either.
Blood traitors! Outcoming veterans!
Stupefy! Think someone's here.
The The protective spells the Order cast should keep people out. But let's check to be sure.
R.A.B. Those were the initials in the fake Horcrux. The one I found with Dumbledore. Regulus Arcturus Black.
Sirius's brother.
He must have taken the real Horcrux.
Piece of Voldemort's soul.
But how do we find it?
Creature.
Creature? I wouldn't trust that house elf as far as I could throw Hagrid.
Creature used to live in the kitchen downstairs. I bet he's still there.
Blood!
The real Horcrux.
How dare you befoul the house of my father!
This is the creature.
I'm surprised. He's been alone so long.
Finally, he betrayed Sirius.
My mistress, master!
Creature. Regulus owned a locket, didn't he? Where is it?
Creature doesn't know.
But did you see it?
Creature does not talk to mudbloods. Creature does not betray his master, Regulus Black.
I'm your master now, creature. What did Regulus tell you to do with the locket?
Destroy it. It was his last order to Creature, but no matter how Creature tried, he could not. Creature betrayed his master. Creature could not destroy the locket.
Oh, what happened to it? What happened?
It's no use, Harry. He's used to being shouted at. He'll have to think of something else.
Here, creature. I want you to have this. We want to finish what Master Regulus started. We want to destroy the real locket.
Mundungus! Mundungus Fletcher. He took the locket.
Creature, I want you to find him. Please. Find Mundungus.
Thank you.
gun!
Shelves off me!
You took a locket from here. Where is it?
Why? Is it valuable?
You've still got it?
No. He's worried he should have got more money for it.
This ministry egg made me sell it. Practically stole it, she did. Umbridge, I think her name was.
Umbridge?
Yeah. And now I've told you what you want, you can leave me out of this.
Umbridge is big at the ministry again. Hardly leaves the place.
Then we'll have to find a way in. That locket is the only Horcrux we know about. We have to get it.
You do realize, don't you, that there's probably no more dangerous place in the whole world for us to be?
Miney's right, mate. They'll be on the lookout for us.
Can you think of another way?
We'll have to do some reconnaissance trips to work out the safest way to get inside.
See you later, Harry.
Stupid Pot! Stupid Pot! Stupid Pot! Stupid Pot!
stupid box! Petrificus Totalus!
Thank you.
The entrance to the ministry is disguised as public toilets. It's through there on the main road. But there's bound to be a guard, and we can't apparate in.
Well, we can't just walk in. They'd recognize us.
The Horcrux is in there. We have to find a way in.
Well, then we'll have to find a way to disguise ourselves.
Thank you.
Yeah. Polyjuice always freaks me out. But at least I didn't end up with eyebrows like that, Harry.
We'd better get to the entrance before the Polyjuice potion wears off. And Ron, please don't call Harry Harry when we're inside.
This is completely mental.
See you inside.
Have you heard much about this?
Flush ourselves in?
Apparently so.
That's bloody disgusting.
Just pull the chain.
This better be a magical toilet. Blimey. There are enough Death Eaters. Don't fancy being spotted by this lot.
Late already.
Right, thanks.
In custody, I would have thought you'd make an effort to turn up to meetings on time.
My wife?
Forgotten her already? Well, you'll have to, after she's sentenced. Now come along, or do you want me to report you too?
Of course he doesn't. We'll both come.
Sorry, mate. We'll find you when we can. You find Umbridge. She's on level one.
you could pass that message on. Matter of good management. We have to forget you. My
pleasure. Department of...
What she said. Get moving.
Well, I think we're all ready to continue now, aren't we? Let me see who's next. Mary Kettle. Your husband, Reg Kettlemoe? Yes, yes, we shall have to investigate whether he too is a Muggle-born imposter, working at the heart of the Ministry and helping other Muggle-borns infiltrate his department. Still, at least he works at the Ministry. A job for pure wizarding blood. You are Muggle-born, admitted, Mrs. Kettlemoe. You stole your magic. You need to
tell yourself if you confess. You! Ow! The minute... The Ministry!
Survive a Dementor's kiss, Potter.
knew it would be you.
Mine.
Stupid! I'll not tell lies.
fine.
Hey.
You could cast a spell.
So far, so good, eh? Rather enjoying this.
Are you all right, Harry?
I can feel it. It's like the Horcrux is alive.
We should take turns to carry it.
I better get the reward for this.
Going to Grimmauld Place.
We were, but a Death Eater grabbed Ron. I had to change where we were going, but I did it so fast. I must have made a mistake. Now Ron's hurt.
I'm all right.
Lie still. I need to apply some Dittany. It'll hurt less if you stop moving.
It'll hurt less if you stop poking me.
How do we know they won't find us here?
No, don't say it! I've heard someone in the Ministry. They've made you know whose name taboo. If you say his name, they can find you.
Which way? I can't.
That must be how they found us at the cafe.
Hermione, be quiet. I can hear someone.
We're going to walk into snatches if we keep going like this.
That sounds like Dean Thomas.
Why would Dean be out here?
There's lots of people on the run, hiding from Death Eaters and Snatchers.
Petrificus Totalus!
Feeling all right?
Remember.
Be chasing after a goblin.
Death Eaters don't like anyone who's not human. Maybe they're both dodging Death Eaters.
Let's try this way.
Where are we going?
It would be prudent to be away from where we were.
Where are they?
Let's keep going. They must be further ahead.
Whoa.
Let's try this way.
Where are we going?
It would be prudent to be away from where we were.
Where are they?
Let's keep going. They must be further ahead.
Someone's following us.
You're just jumping. Well, maybe we should make better time. Let us hurry.
That apparatus away from Grillo Place. Now they know we're there, they'll be working on breaking the charms to protect it.
To do.
Harry Potter. That is all you wizards talk about. Yet from what it says in the Daily Prophet, he's not much of a thing to put your faith in.
You can't believe anything you read in the Prophet. You should try the Quibbler. That tells you how things really are.
Ah!
We should talk to Dean. Maybe he knows what's happening at Hogwarts.
That goblin might recognize us. It's too dangerous.
It's not like we have any other plan, is it? At least this way we might learn something.
We have to catch Dean.
I know we have to catch him, but we can't be seen, Harry.
On thunder!
Are you rested?
Just give me a minute. Why are you on the run, Griphook? Most wizards think goblins are on you-know-whose side.
We take no sides. This is a wizard's war.
Then why are you here?
Gringotts is no longer under sole goblin control, and I recognize no wizarding master. Still, I had my small revenge before I left.
Revenge?
Death Eaters brought a sword to Gringotts for Severus Snape. The sword of Gryffindor. Only the sword is a fake. Gryffindor's sword is goblin. This was a poor copy. It appears that there are some things even wizards don't know.
I know a lot of people who will be happy to see Severus Snape.
Come, it is time for us to move on. We are not alone in this.
Sword. It's goblin made.
So?
So, nothing damages it. It only takes in that which makes it stronger. Harry, you destroyed one horcrux, right? Tom Riddle's diary.
With the basilisk fang.
When you stabbed the basilisk, the sword took in some of its venom.
So, the sword? The sword can destroy horcruxes?
Brilliant. But unless I've got it wrong, Gryffindor's sword is a fake. It's just like the horcruxes. No one knows where the real sword is.
Did you think we'd be finding a horcrux every other day?
You're supposed to be the one with the plan. You said we should do what Dumbledore wanted. Only Dumbledore didn't tell you anything, did he?
Take off the locket, please, Ron. You wouldn't be talking like this if you hadn't been wearing it.
Yeah, I would. And so would you if you were honest.
Go home then. If you're so unhappy, go home to Mummy. Just leave the horcrux.
Ron! Stop!
You staying or coming?
Ron! No! Please!
Well, we'd better find somewhere to camp. We've got nowhere else to go, and maybe Ron will come back. This looks like a good place. We could set up camp here. I've cast protective enchantments. The camp should be hidden. But maybe Ron can still find us if he comes back soon. I mean, he knows the sort of place we'd go.
Ow!
you.
Look after yourself. Cheers for that.
Thank you.
I've been thinking. Godric Gryffindor's sword. Maybe Dumbledore hid it in Godric's Hollow. I mean, it's a place we would think of, and somewhere Dumbledore knew well. But it's a place you know who would think of, too. It would be dangerous.
Godric's Hollow. Birthplace of Godric Gryffindor. Obvious, isn't it? Where else would Dumbledore hide Godric's sword?
Dumbledore and Bathilda Bagshot lived here, too.
And my parents.
Harry, don't you think there's a chance Voldemort's keeping a watch on your parents' grave? We should have used Polyjuice Potion.
Loved life, and life loved her. the last enemy that shall be destroyed is death.
Harry? Harry, look at this! I'm sure I've seen this symbol before.
Xenophilius Lovegood was wearing it at the wedding.
Someone's watching us. By the gate.
We should follow her. Somehow, I know we should follow her.
I don't think this is a good idea.
We give thanks for the time we had. You're Bathilda, aren't you?
Harry.
Hermione, it's Bathilda Bagshot. She knew Dumbledore. She might have the sword.
There's something strange about her.
She wants me to go upstairs.
Harry!
It's all right. Just stay here. I'm Harry. Harry Potter? Got something for me? Did Dumbledore leave something?
Super fun!
Hermione! He's coming! Voldemort's coming!
Harry? Harry, can you hear me?
We got away.
Yes.
You shouldn't have gone to Godric's Hollow.
I wanted to go too. I really thought Dumbledore might have left the sword there.
But he didn't! You were right. You know who knew I'd go there. He killed Bathilda, put that snake there in her place, and left her in Godric's Hollow to wait for us.
Harry, no! I'm sure you ought to rest.
You think he's resting? You know who's already ahead of us on every step. Ron's gone. We've got no leads, which means we have to catch up.
I know, but... Harry, I've read the book Dumbledore left me 100 times. I've looked everywhere I can think of. I know there must be a clue somewhere, but... I'll look again. You make sure we're safe here. I'll look again.
Hermione. Hermione.
Need help! Help! Thank you.
Gringo!
Thank you so much.
Cheers for that. After yourself.
We should move on. I think as long as we don't go anywhere that can be associated with you, we should be safe.
What about Ron?
If he was coming back, he'd be back by now. We need to move on. The Forest of Dean. I came here once with my mum and dad. Years ago.
Why don't you set up camp? I'll check the forest.
No! Come back!
Sent you. What do you want? Sword of Gryffindor.
I Are you mental? Why didn't you take this off? It's a job I followed your Patronus. Why did you dive in there, you mental case?
The Sword of Gryffindor. The Patronus wasn't mine. Whoever left it must have wanted us to have the sword. They want us to destroy the locket. Do it.
What?
It has to be you, Ron. I know it. As soon as it opens, use the sword. Destroy it. On three. One, two, three.
Stab it! Stab it!
Who would ever...
On Fondo!
I'm sorry I left.
You sort of made up for it tonight. Getting the sword, finishing off the Horcrux.
And just think of it. Only three more to go.
After you left, Hermione cried. Let's go to the camp. She'll want to see you.
I'm sorry I left. I didn't want to leave, it was just...
Ow! 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 Ow!
bet Hermione's mad with me, isn't she? I wanted to come back the minute I'd left. Just didn't know how to find you.
You!
Oh, ow!
Complete!
Whoa!
Idiot!
Hey!
Ronald Weasley!
Ow!
While you were off, we were almost killed by a giant snake in Godric's Hollow!
Hey, Hermione, stop! We've destroyed the Horcrux.
This stag doe thing led us to the Sword of Gryffindor. Harry almost drowned getting it.
Ron saved my life. And we used the sword to destroy the Horcrux.
And I suppose you think that's enough to make up for just disappearing on us.
We've destroyed one Horcrux, but there are still three more out there.
Well, I have found something.
Look at this. That symbol keeps cropping up. Here, in the Tales of Beedle the Bard, in the graveyard in Gotrick's Hollow...
And at the wedding. Xenophilius Lovegood was wearing it.
You think Xenophilius knows what it means?
The Lovegoods live over there. It's not too far.
Do you reckon Xenophilius can tell us anything useful? I mean, he's a bit... barking mad.
I hope he can tell us something. Apart from the symbol, we haven't any other leads. But I'm sure Dumbledore was trying to tell us something. Otherwise, why would he have left me the book?
Any ideas?
Ow!
Excuse me, Mr. Lovegood?
What? Who are you? What do you want?
I'm Harry Potter. We met at the wedding.
Of course. Of course. Come inside.
Is Luna at home?
Luna? Oh, she'll be along.
Mr. Lovegood, I want to ask you about the symbol you're wearing.
This? It's the sign of the Deathly Hallows. You have heard the tale of the three brothers.
It's in the tales of Beedle the Bard, the book Dumbledore left me. Well, if I remember correctly, there were once three brothers who death granted wishes. The oldest brother asked for the most powerful wand in existence. The second for the power to recall someone from death. The third for the power to disappear. So, death gave the first brother a wand made from Eldo. The second a magical stone. And the third, a cloak of invisibility. The first brother took his wand and killed a wizard he had been quarreling with. Elated, the brother bragged of his wand and his invincibility. But that night, a wizard killed the brother while he slept and took the wand. So, death claimed the first brother. The second brother took his stone home and was delighted that the girl he had hoped to marry before her untimely death appeared to him. She no longer belonged in the mortal world. Driven mad by seeing her again, the second brother killed himself to join her in death. And so, death claimed the second brother. As for the third brother, death searched for him, but could never find him. Only when he got old did the younger brother take off the cloak of invisibility and greet death.
The Elder Wand, the Resurrection Stone, the Cloak of Invisibility. Together they make the Deathly Hallows. Together they make one Master of Death.
We saw that mark on a grave in Godric's Hollow. The grave of Ignatius Peveril.
Of course. Ignatius and his brothers are thought to be the three brothers, the owners of the Hallows.
Thank you, Mr. Lovegood. That's what we needed to know.
You aren't going. You can't go. They were angry about what I've been writing, you see. So they took my Luna.
Who took Luna?
It's you he really wants. It's the only way I'll see her again. I have to get her back from Voldemort.
No! The Taboo! They'll know we're here! There are people outside!
We're trapped. And for nothing. It's rubbish, isn't it? There's no such thing as Deathly Hallows.
But it makes sense. The Hallows are what Voldemort is searching for. The final thing he wants before he takes power.
Get down! We've got to get out of here!
Why did he say that?
He must have known me.
He's giving them us to save Luna. Hey,
guys.
The Fringo!
The Fringo! Storm the place!
Gringo! Gringo! Impedimenta! Impedimenta!
We have to leave.
It's moving.
It's the snatchers. They're inside. Hermione!
Ron! Harry! Take my hand.
Impedimenta!
There's too many of them!
Ah!
Ow! Ow!
What happened?
That decoration. I knew I'd seen it before. It was in a rampant horn, Class B tradable material. They're very unstable.
So Xenophilius. Is there no one we can trust?
You can't blame him. They took Luna. And at least now we know what you know who is after. He wants the Deathly Hallows.
We can't stay here. They'll be after us.
Hello, beautiful.
Bring them!
There's more of them. We can't keep running.
Now we have them.
They recognize us. Hermione.
You know who they are? They on the list.
The names they gave us aren't here.
Ugly this one, isn't he? He fallen in the nettles.
What you doing out here? How come you're lying about who you are?
Change of plan, boys.
We're not taking them to the ministry.
What did you put on me?
A stinging jinx. It was the only way I could think of disguising you. You can't do this!
Keep quiet, beautiful. I want to see what you know who makes of you. Come on!
Do something. We can't just leave Hermione alone with them. Bellatrix is up there.
Hi, Harry.
Luna?
Are you all right?
What? Yes, this is just a stinging jinx. Hermione disguised me.
Harry, we have to get her out of here. If Bellatrix finds out who we are, we've got to help Hermione.
I know, but they've taken our wands. What are we supposed to do?
Dobby can help.
Dobby? What are you doing here?
Dobby has come to rescue Harry Potter, of course.
Do you mean to say you can operate in and out of here? And take us with you?
Of course, I'm an elf.
Get the others to safety, then get us out of here.
Of course.
Let me go! That's Hermione! Hurry!
Thanks, Dobby.
Taken a liking to you. What say we let him have you?
No!
You'll lose, you know.
Harry Potter.
You dirty little monkey! How dare you take a witch's wand? How dare you defy your masters?
Give the Dark Lord our regards.
Dobby. Oh, Dobby, no. It's okay. Here, just hold on, Dobby. I'll fix you. Hermione, your bag. You must have something. Essence of Dittany, something. Hermione, help me.
Such a beautiful night to be with friends. Dobby is happy to be with his friend, Harry Potter.